All right, pal. Hold it right there and identify yourself. Oh, yeah. You've got one of those weird backpacks. A cradle, right?
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna check with the mayor.
I'm right here. Let the Mayfly in.
Understood, ma'am.
Maxie Rodriguez. I'm the mayor here. I haven't seen a Mayfly in a while. It's good you're here, though. I have a pretty unique problem that needs solving. Strange is putting it lightly. It's been about half a year now. Pregnant animals here, even pregnant people, all get infected by stardust and turn into these trees. You can go ahead and see for yourself. There's some strange shit, all right. Here, this is what I mean. Agnes Joy used to be the best weaver in town. Now she's like that. The only one in Myers Market. Thank God. Yeah, Agnes is perfectly healthy for a tree. Plenty of green leaves. She's just not a person anymore. I figured there is a transcendent behind all this. If you still think you can handle it, we'll reward you well. There's an abandoned hideout by the river that might be connected to the problem. I'd start there first. Good. I warn you, though, it's not the safest place out there.
Open this book. I feel at peace. I know it must be a deviation or something, but it's still the only thing that's brought me comfort since Hayden died.
Please, don't do this to me!
Too late for that now! What you did!
really want the blood of both her and her unborn child on your hands.
Thank you.
It's great to see you again, Meta. That little deviation you hold in your cradle threatened to lay waste to the Delta, and you contained it. Thank you. It's hard for the people of Nalcott to cope with these deviations and the pain they cause. I just wish I could do more to help. I'm sorry you had to accomplish what I wish I could do myself. If only I were stronger. If only I hadn't caused the Mayflies to be destroyed by Rosetta, things might be different. I envy your confidence, your strength. The problem is, we don't know how many survived or where they are now. I wish I could go and find out myself, but I can't. The only thing I can do right now is keep the Mayfly spirits alive. Thankfully, I have you to help me. You're our best hope, Meta. One day, when I have the courage and strength to do so, maybe I'll join you in the real world and fight alongside you. Until then, I've managed to create more memetics for you. They should help prepare you for the challenges ahead. Come and see me again soon. I'll be waiting for you.